Karan Johar is one of the most loved filmmakers of Bollywood. His films often become a rage among the youth, and thus every project of his is closely followed by several fans of his films. Karan is all set to direct Takht this year that stars Ranveer Singh, Kareena Kapoor Khan, Bhumi Pednekar, Vicky Kaushal, Alia Bhatt, Janhvi Kapoor, and Anil Kapoor. He is currently attending the World Economic Forum in Davos, Switzerland, and there the director cum producer spoke about what he wants to make post Takht. He spoke about wanting to make a film on the LGBTQ community soon. Karan said, "Being a leading filmmaker, I can make movies on the subject. I would love to make a homosexual love story and would want to cast two leading actors in the film. I don't have in mind specific names of the actors I want to cast in the film, but I surely want to make such a film. Well, we surely are excited about this project. What about you?"